So it's been a while since we've done a day before video, and I know a lot of people have been asking me, hey, what is going on with this game? The last we heard a few months ago for the release date was quarter two of 2021, and we know that's coming closer to an end, and we still haven't really got any updates. And I know since the reveal of this trailer that you guys see currently on right now, we really haven't heard anything from them. And that was back in May. That was the last major gameplay that they showed us. But then recently in June, they came back with a screenshot, and they showed us this screenshot that looked like a settlement, looked like it could be some downtown area. You see American flag up, you see lights. So it looks like this could be the entrance to some type of settlement in the day before. And we know there are going to be settlements, but we don't really know a lot about it. Now, after that, we really didn't get anything else until about a week later on June 9th, we got a post from Fantastic, the developers of the day before, and they posted this screenshot and said, you guys are gonna have a premiere gameplay on June 11th. And then we got to see this one right here. And this gameplay trailer, the small, I think it was about 20, 30 seconds. Everything pretty much looked the same. You can see the weather outside, it's snowing. We still have the same UI system. There's no radar at the very top. We have the ammo count on the bottoms, 15 in the mag, and then we have 45 total. And then you can see that we still have his health bar on the left with the cold, fuel, and of course, thirst. So yeah, everything pretty much looks the same. Aiming still looked the same. Nothing really changed from what we saw, but it was cool to see a whole different environment. It looks like McDonald's, right? But, and then we had a zombie. It was pretty funny. It was a pretty funny small little gameplay that they showed us. And then after that gameplay, we really didn't see anything else besides on, I want to say June 14th, we had a little screenshot that it was of a baseball cap. And what was pretty cool about this is it says the Woodbury High School. So now we know that there could be a high school that we will be looting, we'll be going towards. And that's kind of cool. So we know that Woodbury High School will be probably one of the areas that will be lootable, will be something that we'll be able to explore. So just giving us little hints and tips of areas that will be open for us. And I wanna say for a pretty non-active May, they were really active in June. Then on June 16th, we got another picture. It was of a poster and it says Fantastic Gifts at the Ocean Mall. And it was a flyer. And this looks like it's in some type of building, which this could probably all link towards Woodbury High School. And maybe that's where the next gameplay video will be at, right? But we also found out that there's a new area, Ocean Mall. So that could be another lootable area that you go, you explore, and you engage with other players and zombies. So a lot of really cool little sneak, I think, hints that they're giving us. They're throwing it out there little by little. But at the end of the day, we still don't know too much about the day before besides the gameplay that they have shown us. And what I'm thinking is we probably will 100% be getting another gameplay video very shortly, because just like the two other huge gameplay videos, they slowly dropped screenshots, they dropped a small little video, which we kind of saw already, and then after that, they released a big video. So I think that's what's really gonna happen with this one. We should have another major gameplay reveal, I think, coming up in the near future. Not too long away, because they did the same thing with the last main gameplay trailer. They gave us some small screenshots, they gave us a little bit of little videos here and there, and then they released the big one. And I think that's what they did with this one. They showed us McDonald's, they showed us posters of Woodbury High School, of Ocean Mall. So this all kind of links up that this could be a pretty nice gameplay video that we get. And then hopefully we get a release date on this bad boy, because I know a lot of people are just wondering, when is this coming out? When is there gonna be an open beta? What is going on? Is there going to be a PC only release, or will this release on PC first and then later on release on console? Because I know a lot of console players are really excited about this game, but if it's not going to be on console, they're gonna be a little disappointed, but they would like to know, hey, is this coming on all platforms, which I think this game did, and it played well. It would actually do really good on every single platform out there. But let me know what you guys think so far. I know there still are a lot of doubters on this game. They feel like it's too good to be true. They feel like the gameplay is very scripted, which I think we all know most gameplay is really scripted nowadays. And even if this was some raw gameplay that they put together, they're definitely trying to make it entertaining for us to watch. So it would be cool to see some more, maybe a little bit more raw gameplay, get a little bit more details on the game overall. I wish they would be a little bit more transparent. They haven't really did too many huge interviews recently, so I'm just waiting to see. I'm pretty sure IGN will be the first one to release it, as they were the first to release both gameplays, and then we were able to get those gameplays from the developers. So holding my breath on this one. Still would be cool to see this one come out in the near future. I think a lot of you guys are excited for this game. I'm still pretty excited for it, but at the end of the day, you know, we don't really know too much about it. But The Day Before still is on the radar for me and for a lot of players. Let me know what you guys so far think of everything we've seen. If I don't want you guys to think of optimistic, just like based on gameplay, based on what you've read, what you've heard, what do you guys think so far of the gameplay? Not if you think it's fake or not, just like, do you think if this game came out and it played as well as it did, what would you guys be diving into it? I think the answer will be probably yes. The one thing I do hope though is when we do get any type of gameplay, it's at least just as long as the last one. I want to say this one, what, was like 10, 12 minutes of gameplay, and whether you guys say it was scripted or not, it was actual gameplay that we got to see, and I would love to see some more solid about 10 minutes of gameplay if we got something. Ideally, anything above 5 minutes is typical what you would get, but I would love to see something else. And with us having this buildup of screenshots, small little gameplays, I'm predicting we should see something for August with either a full gameplay or maybe even getting an in-depth interview with what they have planned for the game, what the future is for the release date, because a lot of unknowns with this. But with games being so stale right now, I want to say there isn't a lot of games out there, and not just me, but I've read other creators, other gamers just saying, man, the gaming market right now is pretty stale. There's a handful of games out there, and it's usually not like that. We just don't have something that we can continue to grind over and over and have fun with. And hopefully that changes. We are getting out of post-COVID, so hopefully we continue moving forward with that. And that just lets the developers get back into their office, get back to designing these games that we love playing and that they love designing. Let me know what you guys think about this, guys. I'm excited for it. Hopefully we get something. I'm predicting early August, but let's see what happens. I'll see you guys in the next one. But until then, nothing but skills is out.